Let's make ravioli. Roll the pasta dough to setting 6 or 7 on your pasta machine. Place the filling and cover over with the dough. Press it and squeeze any air bubbles. Trim with the ravioli cutter and voila!